we will do for prayer for all humankind, for ourselves. And this is a water drum. We are water for the healing of all our own waters, because we are the earth. We are singing also for the fulfillment of all prophecies. We are praying for the fulfillment and the union of the eagle and the condor, and the all prophecies and all prophets that we are and we have been. We pray for ourselves, for Mother Earth, that is within us.
Dentro de este fuego brillan colibríes. Jacob.
Thank you.
We will conclude the ceremony with an invocation from Volumbotan in honor of the seventh ray ceremonial magic. We've inaugurated the new being.
Wow.
For Volumbotan.
Gustavo, hello. Everybody.
The clouds. Yeah, we've seen that.
The entire ceremony. Let's all look toward the mountain for this final invocation.
It started right at the beginning.
The mothership. Okay.
I'm a family.
We're just going to do that. By the power of seven.
By the power
of seven.
Yeah, repeat. By the power of seven.
By the power of seven.
This is the invocation of the galactic force.
This is the invocation of the galactic force.
Seventh initiation.
Seventh initiation
of planetary consciousness.
Attainment of the supreme mental reality.
Attainment of the supreme mental reality.
Radialized order of the supreme mental source of radiance. From the star channel Pleiades.
From the star channel Pleiades.
Origin of the time traveler's mission to Earth.
Origin of the time traveler's mission to Earth.
Galactic Mayan star base where the commands are received.
Galactic Mayan star base where the commands are received.
May the supermental forces.
May the supermental forces
gather their great structures.
Of spiritual evolution.
And release them into the noosphere. May the higher yogic force. Within the planetary consciousness. Direct all manifestations to its fulfillment.
May our perceptions be organized. Into a cosmic whole.
That we may all become one. With the radialized order of the primal source.
Hey!
attention to those places. I have no idea why.
Reggae time.
Reggae.